Hi friends, today I'll be preparing paan shots. These paan shots I have tasted back in Hyderabad and I truly loved it. I tried it at home, it turned out perfect. That's why I'm sharing. All that we require for this paan shot recipe is 2 paan leaves or betel leaves. You can remove the stem or you can add it as it is. I've added 2 paan leaves to a mixer jar. Along with the paan leaves, I'm going to go ahead and add gulkand. I'm going to add 2 tablespoons of gulkand, which is rose petal jam. And I've also added about 1/2 teaspoon of sonf, which is fennel seeds. I've added just a splash of water and ground it into a smooth paste. Green food coloring is optional. You can add just a few drops of it and give it a good mix. And we need to be careful while we're adding ice cream. Because vanilla ice cream will spoil the flavor and taste. So make sure you add about 2 tablespoons. Here I'm adding just whipped cream. I had leftover whipped cream from a recipe that I did earlier. So I've added just 2 tablespoons of the whipped cream and I've given it a good whiz. And once the paste is ready, I've gone ahead and added it to chilled milk, about 2 cups of chilled milk. I'm going to give this a good whisk and serve it chilled. This recipe will be posted on my blog. The same recipe is translated and posted in Tamil language. You can also follow me for regular updates on Facebook. All the links will be posted in the about bar below this video. Do give this recipe a try and post your comments. If you like this video, give this video a thumbs up and share it with your friends and family. I'll be seeing you soon with the next recipe video. Until next time, thank you so much for watching. Bye-bye.